this, that it's not going to be a violent situation. We know that they don't have any intentional harm to us as law enforcement, that they may be reacting violently just because of their autism. That's when we learned we'll back up, give them some space. If they need it, call somebody who they know. If they need that, probably help them calm them down. Just let the situation diffuse.